Undoubtedly, the Terminator is one of the best weapons in Hypixel Skyblock, second only really to the Hyperion. Most people who have a Terminator will have the Soul Eater enchantment on it. However, it's not uncommon to see a Fatal Tempo setup, or even a Duplex setup, more for Kudra. Now surely you'd be stupid to use anything else other than those three enchantments. Well, believe it or not, Rend actually used to be the meta ultimate enchantment for bows back in the day. For those of you who don't know what Rend does, use left click ability to rip your arrows out of the enemies. Each arrow deals 25% of your last critical shot on the target, and that's up to 5 arrows with a 2 second cooldown. If you are planning on purchasing anything from the Hypixel store, make sure to use code NITROLS. It gets yourself 5% off. Today we're going to evaluate the effectiveness of a Rend Terminator. I'm really not sure what to expect. Anyway, we've got to compare it to something, right? So we're going to compare it to this Soul Eater Terminator. And when it comes to testing it out with Rend, I'm just going to switch over the ultimate chance. So our base damage to the zombies in the hub is around about 370k, give or take. We'll call it 375k. Of course, this has Soul Eater on it, so it's going to be effective against higher tier mobs. So we're going to head over to the end for now. Our damage towards the 750k health Voidling Fanatics is around about 770k. That's roughly 770k. And if we head over to the Crimson Isles and also pair that with our right click ability on the Terminator, which is of course essentially the laser beam, we can wipe out these mobs that have, well, over 2.5 million health really, really quickly, dealing a ton of damage. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, become part of the 25%, there's no reason not to. Also, you should join the Discord server, it's linked in the description of every single video. Now I guess it's only right that we test it against this Terminator, but with Rend on it. It's going to be interesting. Now honestly, this is going to hurt a bit, because it's going to get rid of my Soul Eater that I've currently got on it, which is what, like 25 mil for Soul Eater 5? I don't even know at this point, let's check. Oh, I can't see yet, but we'll see in a bit. Anyway, we're going to put Rend 5 on here. That was painful. It really was. Anyway, let's talk about Rend itself. Quite clearly from its ability, it's not really going to be a weapon that's good for clearing. And I've never really used it, so I think we might as well just go and try it out. Our actual damage to hub zombies is practically the same as before, around about 375k. However, the Rend enchantment is pretty much pointless for mobs that you can kill in one hit, because of course, the idea is that the arrows stick in the enemy, and then when you click again, it pulls them out and damages them. So if you're killing a mob in one hit, it's pointless. So let me just try and demonstrate this actually working. So first of all, we just simply shoot an arrow at this enderman right here. Now we left click again, and as you can see, it essentially ripped the arrows out of the enderman and killed it. Now let me just say, this setup is really, really, really good for bosses with high health. Now, I can't do Infernal Kudra, and I've not really seen too much gameplay of it, if I'm being completely honest, because, well, I don't want to look at something that I can't have. I'm just nowhere near it. But supposedly, it's actually supposed to be good for Tier 5 Kudra. And I can definitely see why. So, basically, the idea is that you shoot 5 arrows at the target, and then use your left click ability, each arrow dealing 25% of the last critical hit, meaning essentially you're going to deal 125% damage, which is slightly more than a regular hit, in addition to the rest of the shots that you've already fired. Now this makes sense that it's good for tier 5 Kudra, because well, essentially you just spam your Terminator at Kudra itself. Obviously shooting that much, you know, so frequently, it makes sense that this is going to be good, considering you're going to get occasionally every 2 seconds an extra 125% damage, or 125% of a regular hit. But outside of tier 5 Kudra, it's kind of hard to demonstrate actually how good it is, if you know what I'm saying, because we need something with that high health. Okay, this is really, really hard to demonstrate using Crimson with stacks, because the mobs just die before I can even see the effect. I'm gonna have to use Necron instead. I mean, it makes sense to do this, but just to actually see the ability work. Okay, so hopefully we should be able to demonstrate now. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and now we just left click. Oh, okay, that didn't work. Let's try it again. 1, 2, 3. I don't know if it procs. I think it might have. It's actually really difficult to actually see it in action. Okay. 1, 2. Oh. Okay, it procs. Okay, this is confusing. Okay, let's try this one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and now we left click. Okay, there we go. It finally works, but it feels a little bit buggy. But you see what happened? I shot 5 arrows at it, and then I had to spam left click a little bit to actually activate the ability, and then it killed it. Now, I say the main issue with Rend on this Terminator is the fact that, well, there's very little situations, realistically, where it's actually better than the Soul Eater, in my opinion, from what I've observed. Majority of the mobs that you're killing don't take 5 hits to kill. They don't take 2 seconds to kill either, so the ability is sort of sporadically used. It's kind of odd. Now, this enchantment, obviously, I mean, people who use it, it's a huge niche. It's a huge, huge niche. And there's good reason for people not really using it, to be honest. Okay, the enchantment is worth about 13.5 mil. Obviously, it's not really regularly traded, considering the disparity between the buy and sell price. So, Rend might be good for Infernal Kuja, but are you telling me it's really better than having 2 terms, one with Duplex and the other with Fatal Tempo? Honestly, that's a question that I'm really not qualified to answer, and I can't really test, unfortunately. Honestly, it's for the best if we just... Okay, well, get XP first. As I was saying, yeah. For me, that's way better. And honestly, the issue is, there's just very little that this could actually be useful for. As you saw earlier, I was trying to demonstrate how it works, but because you're barely ever in a situation where you actually need it to work, it's difficult. Okay, so I've just had a thought. Maybe it's good for dragons. Okay. I've already taken it off, but yeah, I forgot about this. Gotta love placing AIs, you really do. We're gonna test the Soul Eater turn first just to get a bit of an idea as to how much damage we can do to a dragon. Okay, with the protected damage, we managed to do 6.8 million. It might be kind of difficult to compare, but we'll see how it goes. I guess we'll try another one just to make sure we're getting the right figures. Of course, the damage is going to differ between different types of dragons, so it's going to be pretty hard to decipher anyway, but we'll just try it again. Okay, we dealt 5.3 million damage. That time we literally just couldn't get a hit on it. It was superior too. Now, this sounds like somebody who's terrible at dragons would say, and I usually do more damage than that. But anyway, maybe I'm just having a bad day. Anyway, it's time to waste more coins after I kind of may or may not have taken Rend off this, but let's get it on anyway. Oh, I don't have enough levels, amazing. Okay, for the second time I'm wasting more coins. Okay, now with the Rend Terminator. It's difficult to see, once again, that was a young dragon, so it didn't have as much health and it was way harder to hit. But I feel like it kind of performed a little bit better than the Soul Eater. Could be wrong though. We'll do another dragon. It's a young dragon again, and you know what? This is so, so frustrating, right? Having 100 ping and trying to do a young dragon is impossible. There's no point even bothering. I mean, I feel sorry for people with way higher ping. I really do. I don't know how you even played the game. And from my opinion, from my point of view, from what I do in Skywalk, this is pointless. I've wasted so many coins in this video, and it's just been a complete and utter waste. It really has. I mean, the whole concept of the video is pretty stupid anyway, so I don't really know what I expected. I really don't even know what this video was being. Just stick to Soul Eater unless you're doing Kudra, and if you're doing Kudra, get 2 terms. Fatal Tempo and Duplex, and that's probably what I'd stick to. Rend isn't a good idea. Unless you're a big boy and doing Infernal Kudra, and then, you know what? Go for it. If you did enjoy today's video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in the next one. I'm gonna